I'm really excited to bring them all together. I know we had bits and pieces of the family at the engagement party, but to have everyone there, all the cousins, aunts and uncles, that's going to be really exciting.
Being around her family, I see a lot of similarities with my family because they're both easygoing and they both have a serious side.
I'm not crying. And I wouldn't want to share my big sister with anyone else. Like everyone else said, I can't believe it's finally here. And I couldn't be happier for you too. You've set such a great example for me and Sasha and Gavin and Lucas of what love and happiness really looks like. I wish you guys nothing but the best and cannot wait to watch you two take on life together.
Seeing her walk down the aisle. Absolutely. Yeah, it's a long walk, but it's going to be the most thrilling, exciting. The nerves are going to kick in, and I'm just going to be probably swaying back and forth. Exciting. Like, I'll probably want to jump up and down as well, sway back and forth, because I'll be so excited.
We'll do more later, ladies.
Did anybody put their buses in, or are we just gonna?
I don't think it needs
to. Yeah, put the bus in.
I just put the hook in my first.
Scott, Stephanie, today is the day. The day that you stand here before your family and friends, stand here before God in this holy temple. Somebody's got to see this through. All the world is laughing at you. Somebody's got to sacrifice. Get this whole thing gonna turn out right.
I think it's that we both have humor. We don't take ourselves too seriously. We have fun in it, and we just enjoy each other.
It's been the most amazing 9+ years of my life. I can't express enough how excited I am for this new chapter of our life to begin.
Okay.